Can you get power from a lemon?
Lemons are powerfully sour.
And powerfully acidic. Acid is something that you find in a battery as part of a chemical reaction to produce electricity.
So this lemon can be a battery?
Campers can turn a lemon into a battery, but you gotta add a couple things.
So if we take a piece of zinc, such as a galvanized nail, and we take a piece of copper, like an everyday penny, and we stick them into a lemon, we create positive and negative ends to our lemon battery. And then if we take copper wire and attach those to our penny and our nail, we're able to show that we create a voltage, and that voltage will give us electricity.
It's generating electricity.
But is it enough to light up a tiny light bulb?
Not really, but if we hook up a bunch of them in series.
Cool, but how does it work? What's going on between the penny, the lemon, and the nail?
In a lemon battery, the zinc from the nail breaks into a positive ion and two free electrons. The zinc ion goes into solution with the lemon juice. The free electrons build up on the nail, but they're negatively charged and they want to go somewhere. So when a conductor, like a wire, is added between the zinc and the copper, all those electrons rush across the wire.
The electrons are flowing.
Flowing electrons is electricity. To complete the cycle, the electrons then go back into the lemon juice acid solution, form up with two H+ ions, and create hydrogen gas.
It's an oxidation-reduction reaction, a redox reaction. That's how most batteries work.
These two chemical reactions push electrons through the wires, producing power that we can harness.
I'll hook up a million lemons and make the sourest, most powerful battery!